this is a group of men and women volunteering their time. They're made up of former law enforcement, security, bounty hunters, bodyguards, and military personnel. My name's Bo, and one evening I had this crazy idea of volunteers out in the city fighting crime, and not just fighting crime, but helping people out. I started Bolt Force because I saw a need to assist state, county, and city law enforcement agencies. In Arizona, we can carry semi-automatic handguns and rifles.
I'm Harley. I'm a member of Bolt Force.
The advantage of being a woman in this line of work is that I'm very underestimated. A lot of people say, oh, she's just a woman, she can't do anything. Well, they're very wrong. On Bolt Force, I carry a 9mm Smith & Wesson, and I carry my pepper spray, and I have my dangerous good looks. Look out, I'm pretty tough.
I'm Michael Battle, and I'm a member of Bolt Force.
I carry an M9, military issued, and that's basically the guns I carry, and these.
I'm J.C. Steele, and I'm a member of Bolt Force.
One of the roles out here, I hope, is a leader and a teacher. And when we engage people, I hope to be the calm demeanor, the sensitive, caring understanding that maybe diffuses the diplomat in the group. And then a little levity. I like to joke around and have a good time. I'm a serious guy. We're all serious people. Right now, we're in downtown Phoenix. You've got several metro areas here that are composite crime areas. You know, Phoenix is the car theft capital of the world. You've got rampant crime coming across the border. You've got kidnapping, drug running, smuggling, people trafficking. It's pretty crazy. So in general, the whole town is a hotbed, and we're just trying to hit the hottest areas in the hotbed.
I'm tired of people that's coming around, you know, with all this, you know, this gang violence and stuff like that.
Use of force and use of my weapons are necessary when my life is in danger. Being in a weapons-carrying, crime-fighting force, the downsides of that is being shot with another weapon or having my own weapon turned against me.
We put our lives at risk every day to go out to keep the city of Phoenix safe. We patrol the bad areas of Phoenix, and there's more of the dangers that we encounter every day.
If you don't stay focused out here, you're going to get hurt or you're going to get killed. And it's my job to make sure everyone stays safe.